sort of, I don't know the word. It's just a kind of fish in the sea. This USB harbor can be changed into different shapes. Very interesting. It's a W.
One, two, three, four, port.
Yeah, for port.
It has import port.
And this can be connected to the USB finder we have before, and mouse, and speaker, something like that.